Hello everyone, it is December 1st, so today I'm going to be decorating. As you can see, I am still in my pajamas. That is because I just can't be bothered today. I lost a family member last night and I could not be bothered. So we're gonna decorate to try to help me feel better. Found some cat toys, I'm gonna clean up the area. A little bit. Yes, I did sweep it under the couch, so I mean, kind of clean. Wiping it all down because it's super dusty down there. Cat whisker, gotta save that. I'm listening to some angry music, so enjoy. This is my tree topper. I absolutely love it. This is what I'm using as a tree skirt. Dragon Ball for the win. This tree is broken, so the bottom branches do hang down pretty low. I will not be decorating those. We have homemade pine cone ornaments because Yule. The kitten is already up to shenanigans. This is his first Christmas, so he's never seen a Christmas or a Yule tree before. Some candy and some candy canes, because again, this is also our Yule tree. I did only put a few more in there, but that is because I haven't gone through my ornament box. I do have more of both of those pop ornaments because this is my collector room. Oh, he's broken. I'll have to glue her head back on. But Buddy can go on there. This is a box full of Disney figural keychains that I've opened. I'm just gonna throw those on. Wherever. Singing and dancing, getting those feelings out. My dog is making an appearance. Her name is Balma. Some Funko Pop pins. I just flipped the stand over to act as the ornament hook. Seriously? But it did bring a smile to my face, so he's doing his job. How long do you think the tree will last? Take your bets. That was not a bite. I did not bite him. Those were love noms. No biting. Red Bull break. I love him. These are the anime ones, and we have some Gashapon. Singing. My camera died, so you didn't get to see me put those up, but there was a few dozen fig pins that I had placed on the tree. Some bottles that I got from FYE last year. They remind me of my high school days with my high school best friend.
So
some Hallmark Disney ornaments. I will not be putting these on the tree because of my cat. So they will be going on the Hero Complex stands on the back wall, which worked perfectly, by the way. Whoops. We can put him in the tree, but not there. I don't know whether to put this under there or not, but we will put some XLs in the tree. This one, white and gold, is perfect for our tree. We're just going to put it on with the bag and just clamp it onto one of the branches. Of course, I'm going to add more of them. What should I put in these that I made last year? I cut up my string of tinsel to put on the front of the tree. We're just gonna tuck those in and fake it till we make it, because I'm not buying more. And here we go, top to bottom. I am not done, but I was not prepared. So we're going to decorate some more tomorrow. I hope you liked it. Thank you for watching. Mwah.